Happy President's Day, bitches. Yo, it's time to make a malt liquor video. Bat down the hatches. Bat down that fucking toothpick, dumb cunt. Ha. Perfect calf pause. Shout out to everybody watching my Chevy Corvette malt liquor videos. Shout out to the greatest president of all fucking time, Donald Trump. Malt liquor label out, follow the blueprint. % American made muscle. V8 fire breathing Bald Eagle underneath the hood of this Chevy Corvette. If you drive a Ford, fucking drive it off a cliff and fucking kill yourself. Chevy. Indeed, this Corvette will be for sale after I flip it by December, sell in May, and then on to the next Corvette. God bless the greatest country on the entire flat earth, America. Canada's a shithole, so is fucking Mexico. Build the walls on both borders. Fuck all homebrewers. If you check out the video on Brewdogs with filthy fucking homebrew scumbag owner Sam Adams and two other guys swimming around in a craft beer patch. And the owner of St. Adam says, that's what we do in every fucking batch. Yeah. Fuck you, craft beer drinkers. Motherfuck you, 8-bit chicken, you fucking cunt. Wears flannel shirts, tie-dye shirts, plays his own music, drinks craft beer, and fucking homebrews. Boy, I wonder who does that tip also. Dwarf 68. Both of you fucking cunts. Fuck you. Malt liquor only, malt liquor. Well, shout out to everybody watching my Steph Curry gets posterized in the All-Star game. Putting up numbers. To me, not have to wait an extra day to make a malt liquor video. So shout out to everybody watching that Steph Curry getting posterized video. And forcing me to make a new malt liquor video. Oh, the horror. Some people think I get paid for, making these malt liquor videos, I get paid shit. I did this all for fucking free. Just for the love of malt liquor. Something you homebrew scumbags and craft beer drinkers know nothing about. Shout out to my number one sucker, Bobby Meyer. 2017, still fucking stalking, D-Meyer 44. Motherfuck your bum ass Dodge truck.